Yep, still dead.
Dr. Green Thumb is back in the building.
Call me T, please.
Okay, T. Thank you for your referrals. I earned some nice commissions off of that.
You're welcome. I'm just trying to keep a smile on that face. Question, how much would my premium go up if I had a third driver?
Let me find out. Hey, question. How much would his premium go up if he had a third driver? So we recommend hiring someone with a clean record who isn't considered high risk. Huh? As in a teenager like yourself.
Look, age ain't nothing but a number, all right? Nah, but good looks. I've really been busting my ass to make this car shit pop.
You do realize most businesses fail, right?
Yeah.
And the ones that don't, they have something unique about them that their competitors don't, and they build their brand around that.
I think I got a good idea on how to hustle.
I'm just saying, the real money is at the airport. City and Metro can charge for longer fares, and first-class passengers, they tip better.
Hmm. First-class passengers deserve first-class service, so I should probably stock my car up with some good-ass snacks and shit.
You mean refreshments? Not good-ass anything?
Like, how about we go to the grocery store and grab a few things on your lunch break?